Something you never want to see, oxygen masks dropping from the ceiling of your plane. But it happened this afternoon on a flight that diverted to Tampa International Airport. A passenger shared these photos with us. The Delta flight was headed from Atlanta to Fort Lauderdale. Delta describes it as a cabin pressurization irregularity. The flight did land safely, though.